This should be hideously entertaining.
Wow, he looks just like Gears 3. I hit that. I'm dead. My gosh, I'm actually snapping. I came out so odd just now. Oh wow. What the hell? My shot didn't come out, bro. I hate when that happens on the alternate. Time. I got a huge lead. Man, I didn't hear him at all. I would have just stayed looking that way. Oh, he's about to grab him. Ah. Man, single stick is actually so fun. Every now and then I just switch back to it. It's just satisfying some of these big moves I can do. Right there, I was supposed to reaction shot. He went straight down. And I got me killed too. That's annoying. Like, why me? Why not look forward? Still worried about me. Oh my god. What type of break? I just heard somebody in literally every direction. One was left, one was in front of me, one was behind me, people to the right, like. Whoa. What was that slide? I'll tell you guys right now, that is not what I meant to do. Alright, I'm just gonna run out there and get the last kill. I don't know why that guy just wants to give me the last kill, but I'm not gonna take it like that. Imagine I lose now. I'm dead. Jeez. Feeling dizzy. Started off this game pretty hot and slowed down a bit. Definitely wish I could have followed through from how I was planning at the beginning. It's all good though. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys in the next one. Make sure you guys leave a comment, like, subscribe. I'm gonna keep on dropping these character showcases because these new characters are actually pretty nice. I'm glad, you know, they're dropping them again, and it's Operation 5 now, so we got some new maps and stuff. So let's get it. Peace out, you guys.